One of my favorite bicep curl variations. We're gonna be performing barbell curls with a close grip with an eccentric. So I'm gonna grab my easy curls barbell. So some gyms might have the preset easy curl, or some gyms like myself, you'll have to put whatever weight you want on the side. I have my close grip, so my palms are nice and narrow. I'm gonna peel my shoulders back. I'm gonna curl up, and then it's 3, 2, 1. Curl up strong, 3, 2, 1. Two, curl up strong, 3, 2, 1, 3. From a side angle view, notice how my shoulders are peeled back, I'm nice and strong, feet are together, knees are bent, core is nice and tight. Curl up, 3, 2, 1. Curl up, 3, 2, 2, like so. What you want to ensure when you're performing this exercise is that your elbows don't come behind you performing that curl, so your shoulders tilt forward, shoulders are always back and strong, stomach is nice and tight, and you don't have to lean back. Another thing you might notice when performing the exercise is that your 3, 2, 1 gets a little bit shorter and shorter. That's totally okay. Comes with the nature of the exercise as each rep gets more challenging and challenging.